Welcome back, Ultimate Hoops Detroit. We're sitting here with Brandon Nafso, last season's champion for the 6 Foot and Under League and MVP award winner. Brandon, what brings you back this season? What are you looking forward to?
I think that, you know, some new players are coming in, and I think it's going to be very competitive and fun.
Okay, tell me, you've been playing in Ultimate Hoops for a while now. You started off in the Preps League, you moved up to the 6 Feet and Under League, you also play in the Top Flight Division, and you play in the Rec Division. Why? Why so many leagues, and why do you keep coming back to Ultimate Hoops? Obviously, we're doing something right. What keeps bringing you back?
I think that, you know, playing with your friends, you know, bragging rights, and just, you know, it's a lot of fun. It's very competitive.
Okay, yeah, I understand. And tell me this season, what are your predictions? I know Monday you took a tough loss. What are your predictions on this season? How far do you think your team is going to make it?
I think we have a very good chance. We just didn't play well Monday night, but I think we could go far.
Okay. And Brandon, I got a question for you. People like to compare you to your brother, Justin. He's an amazing player also. Both of you are. And tell me, do you think you're better than him, or has he taken the throne?
I think he's gotten better and better each year, and, you know, I don't know yet. We don't know. It's up to you guys.
All right. Ultimate Hoops, we're out. We'll catch you next week.